Hello, this is Jay Farquharson from WBIG.TV, reporting Christmas Eve, Niagara Falls, Ontario. It's been closed all night, and we can see a very large lineup of cars trying to get across the border. They've been waiting here for hours in both directions. It's still very cold. They plowed the bridge, but they're not letting anyone in. There is a truck barricade blocking the entrance. A few cars have gone in, but I think those were officials. We're going to go try and talk to those folks.